Katie, thank you. Now this morning, we're expecting new information about a homeowner who shot a burglar. This happened in Thursday in McLoud. The homeowner called police saying he caught a man breaking into his house, so he shot him. The suspect actually took off, but later showed up at the hospital with a gunshot wound. He had to undergo surgery and is in ICU. Police do not expect the homeowner to be